If you want, you can throw it underhanded like this.